Hi, my name is Devin Silvernail. I'm executive director of Be Seattle. We are a nonprofit in Seattle that offers services to the houseless and the renter communities. We offer three programs to help folks in the city: the Pledge, the Sidewalk Pantry, and Tenant Rights Bootcamp. Each one of these programs operates very simply because we believe that small gestures make big impacts.
I'm Jess. I'm one of the Tenants' Rights Bootcamps organizers here at Be Seattle. Our Tenants' Rights Bootcamps is a neighborhood by neighborhood workshop where we go around to local cafes and renters can come and learn more about their rights as tenants, how to assert those rights, and how to organize for better treatment and even better rights.
Hi, my name is Valentine. I'm an organizer at Be Seattle for this program called The Pledge, which is actually a network of solidarity between over 45 businesses that have decided to show solidarity to the homeless community by providing to them very simple and very basic services such as a glass of water and access to the restrooms, or even sometimes a free cup of coffee, or sometimes even free food. And then we advertise this program through this map that we give away to the homeless community of Seattle during the sidewalk pantries.
Hi, I'm Chloe. I'm a sidewalk pantry organizer. Sidewalk pantries are donations in the street to homeless people. We donate new items like new socks, t-shirts, pads, hygiene products, and we are collecting these new items one day in a month at a comedy show.
None of this would be possible without people power, so will you join us and make your impact? You can join the movement at bseattle.com.